engaging in the practices of science, it's no longer something that we can just hand kids a worksheet. Technology can provide the scaffolds to support kids in engaging in modeling. Technology can provide the scaffolds to support kids engaging in argumentation and discourse with one another. Technology can support the assessment of the next generation science standards in the classroom.
It's getting harder and harder to engage kids in STEM education. Their world is so broad and diverse and exciting, and when you've put them into a school setting, it feels pretty pale in comparison. But we find that games transcend this. Games allow kids to dig very deep into complex problems, and they want to do it, so they'll persist.
In a traditional classroom, teachers are often the source of knowledge. In a transformed classroom with technology, now students can be the source of knowledge. With simulations in particular, they can be engaging in an exploratory environment where they are discovering things, key ideas about atoms or light or molecules, and then they can bring that knowledge forward to the classroom.
In my own work, I've watched kids who really don't want to be at school and really are not paying attention get very, very involved in complex problem solving and critical thinking through a game. And to watch their identities change, to watch them become aware of their own learning and their own confidence is very exciting.
Technology has changed every other profession, some dramatically. Classrooms haven't changed much yet, and I think that we will need to really think about how technology can support transformation within our classrooms if we are going to indeed move toward the next generation science standards and even the Common Core standards beyond that.
When you bring technology and good pedagogy together, they can change how teachers and students are interacting with each other, how they're interacting with the content, and it can really transform that environment so students are now more empowered in that classroom. And that's one thing that's really important to us.